Hey guys, welcome back to No Catch Your Name. It's me, Ella. Today is Tuesday, July 13th. It is National French Fry Day, which is interesting. I'll probably make some French fries later. But it is also National Cow Appreciation Day. I thought that was such a cute day, so I wanted to make an emigrammy to represent it. And I made a really cute one. It's a free pattern by A Crafty Concept. It's just called Emigrammy Cow. And I made mine pink because I love pink. So here it is. Are you ready? It's so cute. It's so cute. The pink ear is smaller than the white ear because this white red heart's thicker than this pink red heart. But it's so cute. I love it so much. I use scrap balls. I know this is white and this is a both red heart, but I'm not sure what they're called. And this is buff or Aran or something like that. I use safety eyes. And I just think it's so cute. It's pretty big too. That's my head. But yeah, it's a free pattern and you start with the bottom. You make one leg and then you make the second leg and then you attach them together and you just work all the way up. And then there are quite a few pieces to sew on. There's two pieces to each ear, so 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pieces to sew on. But it worked out pretty quick. I started it last night and I finished it up this morning to share with you guys. But I think it's so cute. Again, it's a free pattern by A Crafty Concept. I'll link it down below. She's got a few different color examples on her page about it, but I just wanted to go with pink. Yeah, I love pink. I also wanted to show you, because cows, I'm working on some new bags right now. They're going to be in the shop probably in like a week and a half or 2 weeks, because I'm working on them very slowly. But I got this fabric to make drawstring bags with, and it's so cute. But it's cows. Look at them. So there's going to be 4 drawstring sets for these cute cows in the next update in like a week and a half, 2 weeks. Here goes Jesse. I'm in there right now cutting up that fabric for that update. So I'm hoping to get it all cut today and then start sewing tomorrow. But I'm trying to take it easier, sewing less a day so that I can, you know, not be so rushed. But yeah, I love my cow. It's so cute. It's a strawberry cow. It produces strawberry milk. But I just think it's so cute. Definitely check this pattern out if you want to make it. This would be good for a baby gift, but I would probably make crochet eyes or be cute for a cow lover. I know a lot of people do the theme farm animals for their nurseries, because when I did my craft fair in 2019, I sold a big cow that I made, big giant cow, for like $35. And the same woman asked me if I had any other farm animals, and then I got a lot of questions from that because people want nursery gifts. But yeah, it's just so cute. I love my cow. But yeah, I'm gonna leave the link for this down below so you can check it out. And also remember to eat some French fries today. I'll probably air fry ours. We don't really deep fry anything anymore, but me and Jesse both love French fries, so I'll probably make some. It's French Fry Day and National Cow Appreciation Day. So, yeah. Look at my cute cow. He's so cute. I'm going to hop off here and get back to work cutting, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye, guys.